Good evening, Pop and Jazz 2023.
Woo!
Yeah, there we go.
Oh, it's good to be here.
Great to see you all, smiling there. I've been very serious for the last couple of hours, looking around at the sound checks. I've been very serious. It's just to make sure everything's going to be perfect, that's all. Now, I can relax and smile, and it's going to be great. So, you're in for a treat. I assure every one of you, whatever your niche tastes are, there's something for everyone tonight. It's a real eclectic mix. And to kick us off, there's Bromsgrove, who I think have just turned up behind me. So without further ado, then we'll let them carry on. But just some house checks and things. Do please get up. If there's someone who you see over at number 10 who you haven't seen in a decade, go over and say hi. If there's someone who, you know, you've been borrowing a saxophone off from table 3, go over there and try and get it back. Please do get up and mingle and make the atmosphere as bright as we can for our performers. Anyway, without further ado, give a warm round of applause for Bromsgrove.
Thank you.
We are Boys Choir, and we're going to perform for you today, hit by the popular boy band Extreme. This was a number one hit in 1991, and it's called More Than Words.
More than words can
Did you enjoy that?
Yep.
Well, I hope you did, because you're going to hear a little bit of them later on as well. We've got more boys choir coming up later on in the show. Now, the next two, well, there's a boy called Beau, who, if anyone came to the Christmas pop and jazz, the inaugural Christmas concert, so give us a whoop if you came to that one. Yeah, there was a boy called Beau who played a saxophone all on his own. And I said, that guy needs a band. He's not quite there yet. He's halfway there. He has got a singer, though. So give a warm round of applause to Illerioluwa and Beau.
Yeah.
Illerioluwa and Beau. Come on. Now, hopefully, this will give them a bit of inspiration. This is our first band of the evening, enigmatically called ASMM. I'll let them do the explaining, but please give them a warm round of applause. Here they come. does need some explaining now, because they didn't explain, did they? ASMM. It's quite simple, it's just their names. So I won't introduce you to all of them, but you can go and ask them what their name is after. But one of them was Alvin, and I can tell you that because he's back on a different instrument. And this is his other band. Give us a whoop for Who Came to Cultures Connect. A few boards at the back there.
Hi everyone, so while they're getting ready, I'm just going to introduce ourselves. Like Sir said, I'm Ash. That's Alvin in the black suit. That's William. And the drummer is Aaron. Gonna speak for a bit while they're getting ready to kill some time. All right, so hi everybody, and welcome to Pop and Jazz 2023. Yes, woo! So yeah, they're still getting ready. Okay. So we're performing two songs today. Okay, they're ready.
Hi everyone.
Lately I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. But baby I've been praying hard, said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Yeah, we'll be counting stars. I see this life like a swinging vine, swing my heart across the line, and in my face is flashing signs. Seek it out and ye shall find old, but I'm not that old, young. But I'm not that bold, and I don't think the world is sold. I'm just doing what we're told. And I feel something so right, doing the wrong thing. And I feel something so wrong, doing the right thing. I could lie, could lie, could lie. Everything that kills me makes me feel alive. I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. Come on! I've been praying hard, said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Lately I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. But baby, I've been praying hard, said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars.
Yeah, I feel your love and I feel it burn.
down this river every turn. Hope is our four letter word. Make that money, watch it burn. Old, but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that bold. And I don't think the world is sold, just doing what we're told. And I feel something so wrong, doing the right thing. I could lie. Everything that drowns me makes me want to fly. I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. But baby, I've been praying hard. Said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Lately, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. But baby, I learned. Take that money, watch it burn. Sink in the river, the lessons I learned. Take that money, watch it burn. Sink in the river, the lessons I learned. Take that money, watch it burn. Sink in the river, the lessons I learned. Everything that kills me makes me feel alive. I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. But baby, take that money, watch it burn, sink in the river, the lessons I learn.
Just a short announcement, this next song is gonna get loud.
It's called Seven Nation Army.
Right, so during the song, we obviously know that we, you know a song, and they're still preparing. Okay, so basically, just follow along. Come on, William. Guys, trust me, good guitars take long to prepare. He's wearing a metal thing on his finger that we didn't adjust to his size, so.
Cigarette and the message coming from my head. of hell. And if I catch you coming back my way, I'm gonna serve it to you. If that ain't what you want to hear, but that's what I'll do.
Absolutely epic. Give it up again for Full Magonia. Now we're going to have about just a 5 minute break, so please stretch your legs if you need to refill your glasses before we carry on. Maybe clear out the ears. Then do please. This is your grand opportunity. I think I've sat at four tables already so far. I've really got round. Have you? That's the question. So go recharge your glass and sit somewhere else, talk to someone new. I dare say. Thank you.
Thank you. So, how are we all doing tonight? I hope you can have some. You hope you have some hearing left, because that last performance, great as it was, I was struggling to hear my friend over here, Larry, earlier. But no, well, the acts have been amazing tonight. But actually, I wanna start it off by singing a happy birthday to Larry, because it's his birthday. He's turned 18, and I think we should sing happy birthday.
It's not actually my birthday.
I think we should give him a round of applause and sing it anyway. Luckily I've got my mum here tonight supporting me. I just feel so blessed to go to a school like this and for her to find such a passion of mine. I think, is that, do we say the 5 minute break's over, yeah? Yeah? Go ahead, sing. Should I sing? Okay. Should we start singing now? Okay, yeah. Should I just start singing? I should know the words by now, but...
Right, to my mum. To welcome onto stage the lovely, lovely ladies, the girls' choir. Give a round of applause. Thank you. Can we give it one more for the girls' choir, please? For the next one.
Ed and Nick, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, what a beautiful action. It has to be said that during the last 5 minutes, it's highly likely that Ed's dad has bought another saxophone. It's a bit of an addiction of his. But then, if you've got a son like that to buy them for, then who wouldn't, eh? This next one's another sort of new band that's set up just for you tonight. and it's going to be Ben Hornigold, and he'll introduce the rest of the band for you. So, warm round of applause for Ben.
Thank you.
doesn't work.
That was smoother in my head.
Oh!
This is quite a vibe. So, where did you come? Car? Bus? I'm local, I walked in.
Trying to understand why my back don't sound. Oh, I hold up.
Really should watch more comedy and know what to do here. So, who's happy to be here? That was very fun. Let's do it again. Who's happy to be here? I've seen that happen before and it shows that it works really well, so we're completely blunt with you. Yeah. Hi. So, yeah, this is the schoolhouse, i.e. the best house. And, yeah, I know I'm saying something blasphemous, but no, let's be honest, schoolhouse. Mr. Clinton, if you're watching this,
okay. Yeah, that one's on there.
I'll have donuts okay? On Monday.
That one's not working.
I try the other ones because I'm having any of them.
So I'm going to carry on. Everybody loves to rule the world. Apparently. The person who wrote the song, is it Tears for Fears? They thought so. So, yeah, they thought everybody loves to rule the world. I think we're good. Right, moment over. Right, let's go. Thank you.
to rule the world. Say that you'll never, 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 never need it. One headline, why believe it? Everybody wants to rule the world. All for freedom and for pleasure. Nothing ever lasts forever. Everybody wants to rule the world.
Cut on guitar, everybody. Thank you.
Might I just say, they are the house winners, so they may well be the best house. Let's give it up again, shall we? For a schoolhouse. Where did you come on the bus? He needs to work out his patter, that's for one thing. I hope you enjoyed it though, because there is more Joe to come. Just quite a warning. We're going to have another little break, I think. So we've just got one little intimate number to go, and then it's up again, recharge your glasses, sit down at a different table, say hello to someone else. A warm round of applause, please, for Leah and Ethan.
Evening. I hope you guys are having a great night. I'm Ethan Tom and I'm with Leah Giorgino. Tonight we're going to perform the song Say Something by The Great Big World. It's a slow song, so it's a good time to chill and rethink your life choices. So let's begin. Say something, I'm giving up on you.
Thank you. say something.
Okay, charged your glasses? Good, good, good. Good to see. Hope you're still all enjoying yourselves. Now, I don't know about you, I've got a couple of young daughters who I have to tell them, don't play so much roadblocks. But I was just as bad. I'm a bit of a hypocrite. I wasted too much time on Super Mario. So for anyone who's a 90s child and has a lost youth, this is a bit of Nintendo for you. Thank you. Thank you. Give it up for Mario and Luigi.
And Oliver.
Thanks so much. And now, I'm really delighted. We've got a new singer. This is her debut with the big band. So do give a massive warm welcome to Tilly. Good up for Tilly, ladies and gentlemen, and Sophia on the solo trumpet there at the back. Yeah. So we're going to bring a few more people on stage, not just a soloist, but a whole choir. Come on back. You remember the boys' choir? This feels like an age away at the beginning of the concert, and the girls as well. Well, they're back. Warm round of applause for the boys and girls choir. Fear not, we do have a few really special endings here. In particular, you may have noticed a bit of a crowd behind me. I'm trying to think, we've done a few pop and jazzes, maybe with optional additions to it, but never really gone for that whole gamut. This is the string orchestra themselves. Give it up for them, first of all. Going to do a few numbers for you where you can really hear that lushness of their strings as well as some wonderful vocalists for you. First of all, give it up for Liv.
Thank you. skies above are blue. My heart was wrapped up in clover. The dream that I can call my own. I found a thrill to press my cheek to, a thrill that I've never known.
Thank you so much. Where's the next one? This way, you can come this way. Illerioluwa.
Just run around now, 'cause you're not welcome. goodbye. Did you think I crumble? And did you think I lay down and die? Oh no, not I. I will survive. Oh, as long as I know how to love, I know I'll stay alive. I've got all my life to live. I've got all my love to give, and I'll survive. I will survive. Go on now, go. I'll walk out the door. Just turn around. Did you think I'd crumble? Did you think I'd lay down and die? Oh, no, not I. I will survive. Oh, as long as I know how to love, I know I'll stay alive. I've got all my life to live. I've got all my love to give, and I'll survive. I will survive.
Now look surprised, okay? Is that someone at the door? Oh, for goodness sake.
Can someone? Yeah, yeah.
I can walk out because I love you too much, baby. Why can't you see what you're doing to me when you don't believe a word I say? With suspicious mind, and we can build our dreams on suspicious mind. So if no friend I know stops by to say hello, would I still see suspicion in your eyes? Here we go again, asking where I've been. You can see the tears are real, I'm crying. We can go on together with suspicious mind, and we can build our dreams on suspicious mind. Oh, let our love survive. I'll dry the tears from your eyes. Let's not let a good thing die. Honey, you know I'll never lie to you. Yeah. We're caught in a trap. I can't walk out because I love you too much, baby. Why can't you see? Oh, baby, what you're doing to me? When you don't believe a word I say, I'm caught in a trap. I can't walk out because I love you too much, baby. You know I call him a trap. Oh, baby, I can't walk out. Because I love you too much, baby. But don't you know I'm caught in a trap? I can't walk out. Because I love you too much, baby. Oh, don't you know I'm caught in a trap? I can walk out because I love you too much, baby. Oh, don't you know I'm caught in a trap? Oh, baby, I can walk out because I love you, baby. Oh, don't you know I'm caught in a trap. Oh, I can't walk out because I love you too much, baby. Thank you. Thank you very much. He lives.
No more surprises. The string orchestra has got one more for you. I really hope you've enjoyed them. I think they're going to have to come back and do this again another year for sure. One round of applause, a huge one, for Eleanor Dunn.
Thank you.
Eleanor Dunn, the string orchestra. Thank you very much. We'll have one last little change of scene around on stage. This is probably the last chance to. Is the bar still open? I'm on go down without a bit of an impulsive ending, actually. It's been fabulous getting to know so many of these student-run bands this year, especially the Cultures Connect. Makes it hard to compromise. Come this far, you realize that you'll always be right for me. Nobody knows what longer days, shorter days we own. But I know my friend, I'm here to walk the road. Walking through my darkest days. One more time, just bring up the strap. And then we're finished with a bit of impulse. Thank you.
This song's called Dada.
Full House.
Full House. Full House.
Change your mind.
answer? This song's called Isn't the Answer. Hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Gone over my heart.
Need I say anything else? My gosh, what a night. Thank you so much. Just what they said. He's got my job, basically, John Kim. Thank you so much. It's been a real excellent night. Oh, I say maybe one of the best, and I don't say that every year, I promise. See you in the next one, I guess. Someone's getting a coronation, I believe. That might be the next gig that we'll see you at. Have a lovely Easter holidays, and see you all soon. Thank you so much.